he'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 6.
He's playing on from this position.
One.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on. Beautiful striking.
6.
This is tough.
Seven.
Long pot, right up his street.
Anything looks possible when he's queuing this well.
12.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Great shot.
Wonderful shot.
13. Eighteen. Nineteen.
What striking. That was something else.
24.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
25. 32.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
33. An unforced error. Well, well. Will it cost him?
Alexander Ursenbacher, 33. 1. Eight.
The rest won't make this any easier.
That's well played with the rest.
9. Fourteen.
14. Nicely onto the colour.
15. 22. 23. 30.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
31.
Wonderful shot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
34.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
35. 40. 41. 48. 49. 55.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
56.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
63.
Just this yellow needed now. And in it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
65.
Well, an excellent pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
Frame conceded. Frame, Ding Junhui.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Ding Junhui to go.
No more than half a chance here.
Really nice opening, Ray.
One.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Eight.
That could have finished a little better.
Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
11. Twelve.
Loose shot.
19. Alexander Ersenbacher, 19.
If he underhits this, it could end badly. He's playing the pot here. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
One. 8.
Pace is key.
Nine.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
16.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
16.
Got the snooker. He'll be trying to reduce any risk with this shot.
Brilliantly played. Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. He's taking this red on. 8 he's picked up there. Half a chance and he's grabbed it with both hands.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
1.
Very well played.
8. Nine.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Fifteen. 16.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here.
Quality queuing there, really good.
24.
He'll be hoping to put his opponent under pressure if he plays this well. Yep, nicely done.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 24.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Tremendous pot.
Quality queuing there, really good.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Six.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 6. One.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes it a little trickier. No problems with the rest there. Well played.
6.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Seven. Twelve.
So, this pot into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
13.
I think he's lost position here.
18.
That's a poor shot, really.
Ding Junhui, 18.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Oh, wonderful shot.
One. 8. Nine.
Bramble needed here.
Beautiful.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
13.
Just the colours to go.
Fifteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
18.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
22.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 22. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you. The seventh frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.